I'm Dan from Washington Terra Hammond, and this is our brand new HDX Waste Plus JCB Teletruk Grapple bucket. So why are we so excited about this new bucket? Well, it's part of our HDX Waste Plus range of products. That means it uses high tensile steels and is designed to withstand the rigors of heavy duty work. It's going to be used for waste and recycling sites, and it is the absolute pinnacle of the products that we offer. So let's have a look at the features that make this model a HDX Waste Plus product. The absolute pinnacle of the stuff we offer in our range. So let's start with the grab. As you can see, we've got a split grab on here. This is ideal for uneven loads, particularly important for the waste recycling industry. So if you're carrying materials and you've got more material on one side and less on the other, traditional one-piece grabs, you're going to let you get twists and turns on the grab, puts a lot of pressure on the pivot points. Here, we've got a split grab, so these grabs can work according to the load. So if you've got more material on one side, the grab will stay slightly higher up, and if less on the other side, the grab will go a bit further, keeping a nice tight grab on the material, but most importantly, not putting pressure on those pivot pins. This bucket itself is 5 foot wide. It comes in at 0.85 cubic meters, so it's perfect for a 3.5 ton lift heavy truck. So your 35Ds, those sort of models, this is going to be an absolute dream. You can also see the rounds are nicely protected. So we've got a box section on top of the rounds, which covers all of the meat as well. So if you're going to get spillage on top, those bodies are nicely protected. Anything underneath, same again. You've also got a lovely little wraparound rubber guard there. That's going to protect your hose in and all those important things as well. Moving across the back of the bucket, you can see the nice spill guard as well. That's going to protect all your hoses at the back, your valve, that sort of thing. It can also prevent material coming over and getting wedged and pulled from the headstock of the JCB Teletruk. So, moving around to the front of the bucket, you can see we've got the bolt-on reversible wearing. So this edge is incredibly important for the waste recycling industry. In fact, any industry where you're working product on. What this edge means is that upon first use, you're going to be wearing a replaceable edge rather than the standard edge of the bucket. And while both these edges are high tensile steel, just means that when you come to replace it, you can unbolt it and put a new one on. You don't have to grind it out and re-weld another one on. Because it's replaceable and it's reversible, you can flip it over and you get two bites of the cherry as well. So, for longevity, incredibly important. You can also see at the side of the bucket, the removable side plates, the side cheeks. Now what these do is allow you to remove them and then you can gain extra capacity with the bucket. On the sides of the bucket, we've also got hard-ops wear strips. So if you go up against walls or anything like that, that wear strip is going to take all the impact. Safe inside your bucket, again, increases the working life of your product. So looking around this bucket, you can see the care that wipes are taken in increasing the lifespan you're going to get out of this product. So here we've got the pins and the locking blocks, they're both replaceable. So that's going to save rust, again, stop wear and premature wear and that sort of thing. We've also got plenty of grease points, so one of your main pins, nice grease point, easily accessible. Again, think about the longevity and the lifespan of your product, especially the waste and recycling industries that things are going to be run off. The HDX Waste Plus Grapple Bucket, the JCB Teletruk, something we are exceptionally proud of. It's been a long time coming and something we have worked very hard on. So, we're now taking orders. If you're interested, give us a shout, contact the nearest dealer, let's have a chat.